out at the back. As soon as he gets around the top, I give it a swish. And he stops. If you do it enough times, he knows that as soon as you're around them, stop. See, it stops by itself. Take a few steps and stop. Then they learn to use their noise instead of running. It's a lot easier to bark than start running. You run over there, then you've got to run over there. It never ends. If you bark at them, they will come downhill. Hey! Hey! Here! 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 So it's here, here, here. They get cleverer and cleverer. This one's had a month, probably 2 weeks going up the hill. So when it's in 3 years' time, it'll be very good. It's working the sheep. It's probably only a 1 in 100 like this that have got the brains and the ability to think and work at the same time. You get a lot of street kids. Yeah. He stopped to see. I haven't told him. Ta-da! Steady! Here! Go right. Here! Steady! Steady! So I've got a go and a stop on him, but the middle order is steady, so you work it out. It's not go and it's not stop, but you work it out. I don't want to be saying stop, go, go, stop, 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 go, go. You've got a vegetable on your hands. But he's working it out and he's using his brains, and I'm letting the dog use its brains. See how it's covering that front one? Now the front one's turned and it's turned. See that? I can't put that into it. It's in them. Come from the mother. She had the brains. I'm not saying the father was dumb either. But the mother was very clever. Go. Go. Sit down. Sit down.